Computer is an integral part of our lives, and it is difficult to imagine our lives without it. Computers are used in various fields such as education, health, and entertainment. So, we will learn today that how computer works and how does it store the data. Computers are very fast and give accurate result, but how does it work? A computer works on IPO cycle. I stand for input, P stand for process, O stand for output. Input, the data which is given to a computer, is known as input. Process means after entering the data, the CPU works on the data, that is known as process. And the result we see after the process is called output. So the working of the computer is called IPO cycle. I for input, P for process, O for output. A computer work on IPO cycle, and the process data is called information. Don't forget it. Now, the storage devices of computer. There are two types of storage device in computer system: internal and external. Internal, which is inbuilt, and external, which we can put from outside. The hard disk of a computer is an example of internal storage device, but USB flash drive, pen drive, memory card, these are examples of external storage. So two type of storage device of a computer: internal storage and external storage. Next, we will see the flow chart of storage system. The flow chart, it shows us that the storage system of a computer can be classified into two types: primary memory, secondary memory. Primary memory, the memory which is the main memory and the basic unit of all the computers. It is inbuilt memory. RAM, ROM, these are primary memory. And secondary memory, hard disk, USB flash drive, optical disk, memory card. Secondary memory is used to store information for a longer period. Now, we will know in details about primary storage. As I told before, that primary memory is the main memory which is directly or indirectly connected to the central processing unit, mean which is directly connected to CPU. When we start working in a computer, it immediately gets stored in the computer, but when we switch it off, it gets lost because it is not stored permanently. So it is the main part of it is part of a computer's main memory, which is accessible by CPU. RAM is of two types: DRAM, SRAM, dynamic random access memory, and static random access memory. So RAM are of two types: DRAM, SRAM. ROM, ROM, which stands for read only memory. ROM holds the data permanently, and it is read only memory, mean we cannot edit the memory. Next is cache. Cache is a high speed access area that can either are served section of main memory or a storage device. This is also primary memory or primary storage device. So primary storage devices are RAM, ROM, and cache. Random access memory, read only memory, and cache. Cache is a very high speed access area, and that can be served section of a main memory or storage devices. Then next, the introduction of the secondary storage. As we know, secondary storage or external storage is used to store information for a longer period. Computer usually uses its input or output channels to access secondary storage. Hard disk, USB flash, CD, DVD, memory card. Hard disk is the main drive and usually largest data. I mean, it can store largest data, and this is the largest storage device in computer. USB flash drive, you can see in the picture, it is you people are very much familiar with this. This can be plugged in a computer's USB port and functions as a portable hard drive. If we want to take anything from the computer memory, easily we can take it and can play it on other computer or in other system. So hard disk, USB flash drive. Now this is memory card. An electronic flash memory storage disk, commonly used in consumer electronic devices. This is used basically in digital cameras, MP3 players, even in mobile and some other small portable devices. Optical disk. Optical disk, two types. Common types basically we should know, that is CD and DVD. CD stands for compact disk. DVD, digital versatile disk. And here it stores the media in digital format and is read using a laser assembly. Is considered optical media. So secondary storage, the types we have learned: hard disk, compact disk, DVD, flash drive, memory card. We will know more about computers and memory in some other classes. Thank you for watching.